Recognizing the universal destination of goods, we must not exclude others from having the means to flourish simply because of where they were born. Lord, we ask you to give us the wisdom and the will to create a world of fairness and solidarity, where everyone's basic material needs are met, regardless of where they live or where they have come from. May we always see each other as you see us and respond as Christ has shown us. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer.